Welcome back. The Luck family won the game, and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Michael. Woo. Derrick is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and Derrick get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something people put on their resume.
Their address.
Name something you associate with Valentine's Day.
Box of chocolates.
Besides apples, name another fruit used in pies.
Blueberry.
Name a type of ball you can easily hold in one hand.
A tennis ball.
Name something you drink at breakfast.
Milk.
All right, let's see how you did. Name something people put on their resume. You said their address. Survey said?
Good job.
Name something you associate with Valentine's Day. You said? Chocolates. Survey said? Besides apples, name another fruit used in pies. You said?
Blueberry pie.
Blueberry. Survey said? Name a type of ball you can easily hold in one hand. You said?
Ball.
Tennis. Survey said?
Pretty good.
Name something you drink at breakfast. You said? Milk every morning. 2 or 3 glasses. Gets me going. Survey said?
23!
Yes. 23! Yes. I'm making fun of the answer!
Yes.
All right, coming in. Floating in. Floating in. 108 points he got, which
oh,
is good.
Yes, brother!
Yeah. 92 points for 10,000. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. Can't think of something at any time, say pass, and I'll get back to you if I have time. It's a little tougher, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Michael's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something people put on their resume.
Past jobs.
Name something you associate with Valentine's Day.
Hearts.
Besides apples, name another fruit used in pies.
Cherry.
Name a type of ball you can easily hold in one hand.
Tennis.
Try again.
Baseball.
Name something you drink at breakfast.
Apple juice.
Turn around. Name something people put on their resume. You said? Past jobs. Survey said? Work experience. Past jobs, number one answer. Name something you associate with Valentine's Day. You said? Hearts. Survey said? Flowers or roses? Besides apples, name another fruit used in pies. You said? Cherry pie. Survey said? Blueberry. Blueberry.
Come on.
What would you do with 10,000?
I don't know, Jerry. Go to the casino.
Put it on black. Name a type of ball you can easily hold in one hand. You said?
Go on. Come on, baby.
Baseball.
Baby.
Need 7
on, baby.
Points.
Yes. Yes.
Come on.
10,000. Survey
on.
Said?
Yes.
Come on. Come on, man. Yeah!
Something you drink at breakfast, coffee, number one answer. $10,000 for the Luck family. Congratulations. I'm Gerry Dee. We'll see you next time on Family Feud Canada. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.